it's showtime!
I think it's really funny that they're making fun of that concept. So the warp function isn't working.
Well, yes.
Oh, fuck. I don't want to switch party members, though.
This is actually kind of sick.
Yeah.
Down, Skull. We're on enemy turf, remember?
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
She's hella
first
sick.
First things first. Let's get an idea of our surroundings.
Nope. Can't back out now. Forward.
Fuck me. No way, bro. Are you serious? All right, chat. You guys gotta pray
Nothing
for me.
Nothing on my radar. Looks like we're safe for now.
Hold up. We got searchlights ahead. Security here's pretty tight.
It appears the gate is closed as well. We won't be getting in this way. In that case, let us play true to Phantom Thief form and sneak in through the back.
It makes boss fights really hard. Like, really fucking hard. Because they gate your ability to cast really hard.
Well, we're busting that thing open anytime soon. What now?
We don't have any other option. We'll have to double back and find another way in.
Hold on. I believe I read something about this gate in his book. Here. Supposedly, it's the Gate of Trials, designed to deny the hero's entry. It's a test to see whether the heroes are worthy to face the Overlord. To open it, they must overcome three trials and obtain proof of
This is the most, like...
Dude, this is a video
game!
This Overlord wants to keep the heroes out, right? Why doesn't he just build a gate that doesn't open?
That's just how it goes. The story couldn't progress if the heroes didn't have a chance.
True.
So where exactly are we supposed to find this proof?
It's being held in three different towers placed outside the castle. It says here that the towers are guarded by the Fearsome Four themselves.
They're called the Fearsome Four, but there's only three trials?
This guy's writing's all...
Yeah, holy fuck. What an idiot.
One of the towers apparently stands near something called the Great River.
I'm guessing that's just like a big river or something?
Well, the heroes say river runs right through Sendai in the real world, and that's pretty big. It's gotta be it. Okay, let's see if we can find that river.
I can see Legend himself stream. Hey, thank you, Toy Breaker.
The heroes say river should be around here somewhere.
What's up, man? How you doing?
Hey, doesn't that tower look a lot like the prison keeps we saw in Shibuya?
Hey, it does. It looks like a birdcage on top.
It's the same, and maybe that's where we'll find our proof.
So when they say proof, do you think they're actually talking about Gorse? Looks like the entrance is right over there. Come on, let's check it out.
Ooh, this may be relevant to my interests.
Show me your true self.
I'm gonna take a break. Hey, don't worry about it.
This ought to be good.
Let's make this
go. Hopefully your ass isn't killing you, bro.
Let's go.
I can see it. An easy win, don't you think?
Good stuff, guys. Keep it coming.
Shadow sighted.
What should we do?
Looks like the enemy is panicking.
Oh, yeah!
Whoa!
That went really well. So angry! And his son was
right. Hey, watch your health. We can get right down there.
Persona, take
this. Oh, nice, Joker. You hit him with it. That's a hitter. Big machine for ya. Wait, you have more to go. Let's show them what we can do.
Yeah.
That was nothing.
Good. On to the next.
Water? Oh, yeah, yeah.
Nah, I can always use it.
This is the entrance?
Ooh, there's something written here. One must offer sun and rain.
What do you think that means?
You probably gotta bring it some specific items or something. Typical fetch quest.
Here's a line from the novel. Mine hallowed orbs sleep in the shrine of sun and the land of rain.
Right. Those orbs are probably what we're looking for.
The sign should have just said so to begin with.
Oh, don't be like that, Sophie. This is just one of those things.
Let's not forget this is still Natsume's world, however. This is likely a trap to deter the heroes.
Well, I don't see any other way in, so I guess we should go look for these orbs.
You guys are reminiscing of my past, the pain. Yeah, I can deal with a lot, surprisingly. I said this before, but I fought Yaldabaoth for 10 hours, and I didn't get sick of it. 10 hours, no joke, straight. Because I was underleveled by like 15 on the base Persona 5 on Merciless.
There's
it's crazy.
There's a bridge here, but we obviously can't cross it like this. Nothing we can do now. Let's try a different path.
Ooh, found a shadow. Don't get caught off guard.
Ready when you are.
I'll reveal
just
your
say
true
form.
Looks like the enemy's panicking.
I mean, it's like, yeah, let's steamroll
you. Man, that's sick. Dodge me. Oh god. I jumped into that. No. God, the self-destructing angel is pain.
Drained.
No shadows detected here.
Oh, I can't make that. Yo, where's my grappling hook? Inside here? No. Am I blind? I can never watch Pinoy streams. Don't worry about it, man. And I'm sorry if I'm like really tired right now, but I mean, you're good. Well, I'm not super tired. I'm getting a little bit tired.
Oh, a treasure chest. I imagine we're going to open it.
Check out that shadow.
Show me your true self.
We're in a good spot.
Come.
Grab it, Seth.
Joker,
you're low on stamina. Strike. Be careful.
Be gone.
That was almost too easy.
You should apply the same effort in the next battle.
Oh, hell yeah.
I'm not sensing any shadows. We're safe here.
Hey, Joker, what did you find?
Chakra Choker. Yo, Chris, looking pretty cute in the corner there. Aw, thank you, dude. My throat is fucking killing me, bro.
Perhaps the orb is inside. Let's take a closer look, Joker.
I should write something. Oh, it's a McKenna dog.
Wait, is that a shadow?
It's just as the novel said. The orb is a symbol of the sun. Remove it and the light fades.
Goddard.
Once that happens, warriors will appear to prevent its theft.
Then that means...
Oh, it's a bear. Yes. In the game so far? Yeah, dude. I think it's so fun.
Why didn't you tell us this earlier?
The fucking action combat's crazy. So this is Lita Ice, from what I remember. Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, dude, the English dub for this game is amazing.
That was a close one. Next time, tell us about the gaggle of enemies before we get jumped, Inari.
My apologies. I knew I'd find something.
Anyways, we've got the sun we need. All that's left is to find the rain.
Something about a land of rain, right? Let's keep looking.
Hell no.
We meet again, chosen heroes.
Hey, you're that jerk from earlier. Oh, right. Domu.
Doma! I am Doma of the Fearsome Four!
Are you the one who brought us here?
That is my duty. I am tasked with bestowing our master's trials upon the chosen hero. In addition, I've also been entrusted with protecting this sacred land. If the Orb of Rain is what you seek, then you'll have to defeat me.
All right. Us heroes will take you down. We're gonna...
We're supposed to be the Phantom Thieves.
We're just gonna go full cheese, dude. Honestly, that is not a bad idea. Fuck it.
Out of the way!
Showtime! Slime! Here!
Whoa! Looking cool, Joker!
Ow, 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 ow. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I got confused by something. God, this is going so poorly. Fuck.
This one. This one. Okay.
Thanks.
There. Okay. Stop. Let's go. Take it.
It's wrong from battle. Anybody here? Joker, your defense is reduced.
I heal from fire, right? Okay, never mind. I thought I drained fire. Shit. All right, let's see if I can clutch this with Ryuji. Never mind. Alright, this is already going very terribly. Yeah, I got one shot. This game is really tough on hard. You gotta pay attention, and it's like, you know, being really tired is not helping. I'm probably gonna get fucked this run because Joker's my best character, but this is doable. I just get stuck on.
Leave it to me. Let me help. Thank you. All you.
My turn.
Noir, your defense is decreased.
Oh my god. Holy fuck.
Your go.
Man. Can I even, like.
Unload on him.
I mean, I guess. Might as well, right?
This heart is only a hasty retreat. I think he needs help. Melody! Incoming attack! I bring you out! You're holding that showtime! No one here, Tar!
Oh my god, I died right when I pressed showtime. Fuck, I'm so screwed. Okay, alright. I gotta actually focus. Holy shit. I'm gonna start with this.
Slime! Here!
Let's go. I'm gonna dish it out. Joker got in and followed.
Oh my gosh. I got blocked by the fucking invisible wall. Damn it.
Okay, this one.
Probably shouldn't have casted that. God, I have no fucking way to heal, man. Oh, Joker died? What? What did he die to? Oh my god, dude, holy shit. I'm so close too. I get like this close.
What happened? Say something! Go for it, Joker!
Slime! Here!
Just don't have deer or can- I run out of SP by the time I can cast. That's the like that's what I'm saying, is like that's what makes it really fucking hard. Like it's just not enough to do everything. And then, like, I don't have any money to buy more,
This guy's pretty strong.
Shit.
Capitalize on his ice weakness. You guys have burned a lot of stamina. Don't overdo it, okay?
Okay, this is going well. Okay, I'm popping off. God. No, 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 no.
Sure. There, okay. This one.
Thanks.
Oh my gosh, man.
Okay.
This fucking pyro jack is insane, bro. Five, back up, Garu. No way I actually got out of this alive, right?
This one. There. This one. This one.
Wake up!
Not yet. Persona!
I'm gonna attack too.
Now!
Man, my first one was so good.
Barret!
are set.
Oh, I have no SP anyway.
Barak, slime! Barak! You're mine!
The enemy's no pushover! Target his weakness to win!
Persona! Take this!
Thank God, holy fuck.
Just like that. Ugh, did we get him for good this time?
So you've come this far. Well done, chosen heroes. But I was but the weakest of the fearsome bold.
Give me a break. It's the next guy's job to tell us that.
My fellow fearsome bold will surely make you suffer.
He even went brr. Third time was a charm? Hell yeah.
Well, whatever it was, we can keep going now. Let's find that orb.
Oh, right.
Wait a moment. Ready anytime.
I would kill to play as Akechi in this game. I would fucking kill. Yeah, right? Like, oh my gosh. Ah, God. I can't even imagine how sick it would be to play as Akechi in this shit.
Your true self.
Mark, that's big brain. That's big brain.
Not much of a challenge, were they?
Let's move on.
That one's way out of our league.
What am I doing? Oh, that's what I was doing. 100%. I meant to do that. Done. You know what I'm gonna do? Let's go. God bless you, Heart. Man, this is such a fucking monkey brain attack, dude. That's so funny. I love it.
I think we can ambush them. What's our plan?
Now's our chance.
Yes, this won't take long.
Haru smash! Ooh, 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 ooh!
You call that a fight? Ha, I nearly fell asleep.
Dude, Yusuke is so cool in this game. I don't know if you ever played Devil May Cry, but he's so much like Virgil. It's sick.
Maybe this is the place we're looking for.
It certainly matches the Land of Rain moniker. No doubt the orb is somewhere nearby.
For a royal DLC, I wish. Man, please.
What's
that? God, that would be so cool.
Sure looks suspicious. That's our target?
It could be a trap. But we don't have any other choice. Don't let your guard down.
I really hope we get to go inside this church, because, like, man, this Castlevania ass shit is so cool. I really want to go inside.
Sensing what feels like treasure.
Treasure? treasure demons? Really? I wasn't expecting that. Okay.
There. Is that jewel alive?
I wonder how this is gonna work. Probably the same, right?
Of shadow we sometimes see in the metaverse. We call them treasure demons.
Taking one down can net you all kinds of big rewards.
I see. I'll be sure to remember these treasure demons. So if we see one, we should try to defeat it like the one just now?
Right. They're quick to run away, though, so you gotta be careful.
The one and only stream of 2021. Stop. He'll probably shit on me.
The door is closed.
Damn it, I wanted to go in.
So we can't get inside? I don't see a keyhole anywhere either.
Let's take a look around. There might be another way in.
Oh, please. It's not happening. I'm not playing on mouse and keyboard in this game, bro. It's not happening.
It's a shadow. Stay focused.
They don't see us. I think we can go for an ambush.
Show me your true self.
I would have fought that guy on Built Different.
You have the upper hand.
No, I'm sure the controls are fine. I just don't want to play it. Like, I don't want to use it. I had a heart attack. Persona 3 Remake, probably.
Oh,
fuck, it's a boss? Okay, I was not ready for a boss, not gonna lie. Now, let me back the fuck up. Dude, this song is such a banger, bro. My whole team really for oh my god, we're all dead. You gotta be kidding me, bro. I actually need Haru too. Fuck, dude. What guns does Sophie have? What is this? Snap or something, dude.
Persona, you've locked out of all your skills!
yours.
Okay. Oh, you know what? Oh, I have Medea finally. Holy shit. Sure. Oh, I should have changed my persona. Unless I'm on Barret. Fuck, I should have changed my persona. Oh, it actually still did damage. Wow. I thought it would be like resisted or something. Oh, okay. Let's go, dude. Oh, we killed it? Oh my god, thank god. I'm definitely enjoying the game. Like, this is fucking fun as shit. I think I'm gonna grind this boss for a bit, chat. Just for some extra XP, if you guys don't mind. I don't have any nuke, do I? Oh, it doesn't look like I do. Alright, let's just do this, swap, Haru, that. Bro, this song is a banger! Okay, it just doesn't work. Okay. Let's do this. Bash this bitch. Blah! Oh, nice. Wow, I actually got snap off that. I thought she fucking dabbed for a second. I was gonna say respect, Haru.
Victory is ours.
What is that?
Haru-hi-cola. Oh shit, the searchlights! Dude, my bad, I'm too tired. Alright, Joker, you handle this, dude. Oh, I can't. Alright, I gotta sit up again, or I'm gonna get fucked. Wait, what?
You're mine.
Oh.
Oh, nice, Joker! You hit his weakness!
Persona! Rabbit's
down! Pivot, you're running out of speed now! Time to pull out all the stops!
Okay, hold
both the sun and the rain.
Oh, fuck. I thought I could just ambush him.
Oh, did the rain stop?
Let's go.
Oh, yeah, I guess so. I couldn't take that orb, huh?
Take this. Let's go.
What is it?
Go ahead.
I understand. Fire! Fire!
It took damage. Okay, there we go. Oh, I'm out. Yo, hook me up, dude. Quit asking me to play a fucking keyboard and mouse. Oh, WandaVision? Yeah, nah, dude. WandaVision is sick. It's not really superheroes. Like, it's very... I don't know. I feel like I can't talk about it without spoiling. I feel like that's a very hard show to talk about without spoiling it. Sick, though.
It's over.
I kind of like Haru's playstyle. It's pretty fun. I thought I wouldn't because she's, because I was like, oh, I don't like slow attacking characters, but she's like overpowering kind of.
Okay, let's try putting the orbs where they need to go. Ooh, it worked.
So the proof is in here. Let's have a look inside.
Oh, it's that girl.
You've done well to make it this far, chosen heroes.
Whoa! Where'd she come from?
Can we assume this is another one of the fearsome four?
That is correct! I am indeed one of the Prince of Nightmares, fearsome four. You may call me Ante. If it's
Ante
you're after, you'll have to defeat me. Still... you would do well to avoid mistaking me for a pushover like Joma.
Joma? Who was that again?
She forgot.
That jerk we clobbered earlier. The first of these fearsome four creeps.
I'll let you in on a little secret. Joma was the weakest amongst we of the fearsome four.
Yeah, he kind of told us
my
that.
My power far exceeds his. Your doom is thine.
Right. Sorry, we kind of already knew that.
Well, looks like we'll just have to fight her.
You're no match for the Chosen.
Man, you are really into this.
Come, let's begin.
I'm role-playing, Ryuji. Come on. Oh, she's a Lamia, dude.
This is a part of me.
You're mine.
Bingo. That's just now. Perfect.
This shit gets me pumped, bro. That was a clean ass dodge. Tell me not, bro. Okay, that was not a clean ass dodge. Oh, they do have ballet, that's cool.
Oh my! She shoved it up Lamia's ass, bro.
Oh fuck, that actually hit me. Swap. It's clutch. I have no SP. Okay. Let me sit up, cause I don't wanna. I don't wanna get fucked here in the last half of HP.
I think it's dead. Nice. Okay.
Well done, chosen heroes. I admit defeat. I will open the door. I wish you luck on the rest of your journey. Farewell, my God.
He's doing one of those sentimental plot thread things.
Come on, let's get that proof.
Did I miss the let me sit? Sorry, I was reading the chat.
Is this the proof we need?
Most likely. Still, this is...
Prince of Nightmares. This...
Is he actually going to look like that?
Novel.
Again with the book?
Oh, can I send my message?
Do you think maybe it's one of the jail's cores?
You mean like back in Shibuya?
Yeah, that's gotta be it. They're essentially the monarch's source of power.
That's dope.
Looks like keeps and cores are a few things these jails have in common.
So if we need two more pieces of proof, then we'll have to find the other two prison keeps.
Fox, do you have any hints on that?
According to the book, the other towers are somewhere beyond the Land of Rain.
Then we'll have to go back to that rainy area.
All right, back to it, everyone.
See a shadow.
I wonder if these jails are bigger than palaces. Bet it'd be nice to cruise around here on Yohanna.
Fire!
Oh, this isn't gonna go well.
Here we go.
Actually, this is.
Hi, Pixie. You're mine.
Gotta exploit those weaknesses.
That's Joker for you. Let's go. Let's go.
Fuck. Now I don't have anything to do this. Ah, goddammit. This is bad. If I keep swapping, will I get him?
Go ahead.
God, I have nothing. Ay, ay, ay. I'm about to slap this dude's ass, bro. Check this shit. Come here!
Just up and opened for no reason.
Perhaps it's because we proved we're worthy of passage.
What's that?
It looks like some kind of light.
I think they're onto us. Be more alert from now on.
Focus.
I see.
Take this! Take this! What's that? Take this!
He'll be back soon enough in 2 hours. Take this.
What's that over there?
I can see it. Focus. What's that? Take this!
Yep.
I can
Looks
see
like
it.
We're safe
Take
for
this.
Now.
Oh, there it is. All right, now all the traps are gonna go off.
Ooh, looks like we found another orb.
With how things have been going,
We'll probably use this to open some kind of door.
A safe assessment, to say the least. Indeed, this is most likely one of the novel's tri-color orbs. It says we're to gather the red, blue, and yellow orbs in order to open the sealed doors.
All right, then. Let's look for a door we can open.
Wait! The enemy is closing in!
Oh my god, that's a lot. Self-destruct mode, excuse me.
You're mine.
Whoa, that was sweet.
What? No way. This thing's three hit combos, Rakukaja? That's crazy. Holy shit, that's nuts. Yo, what's up? Please stop banning. I'm sad. I haven't seen you in a while, dude. I could log into Dangling Needs a Reba. I kind of still, yo, what's up, Sam? You look so dead. I'm not super tired. Things. It's more like my neck hurts, so I'm laying back, and then like my throat. My throat is actually like dead. Like legit, it's dead.
It's a shadow. Better be careful. You're getting close. Watch this guy.
Looks like the enemy's panicking.
Let's go. Jacqueline, Pixie! Lamia, hi, Pixie! You're mine.
Oh, we're gonna run right through him.
And something like enemies.
Be gone.
Let's finish this.
Okay.
Yay! Joker learned a new skill. I'd like at least a little more time.
You have the upper hand. Aim for complete success.
Come! Grab it, sir.
The end is in sight. We can do it. Should we take a look?
There's an orb. Let us claim it for ourselves.
They don't see us. I think we can go for an ambush. Destruction! Wipe them out!
Come! Let's go! Grab it, Seth!
Got it? With those weaknesses!
I know I can count on you!
We're almost there! Stay strong, everyone!
What's my five hit now?
An easy win, don't you think?
Okay,
here's
I see.
Hoping the next one's just as easy.
Nothing specifically. I just
not so fast,
played them, and I really liked them. Made me get into SMT and Megaton in general. God, that cast Wakanda? That's crazy.